Borders of the Cambria, Chicago, Hotel Chicago.
Whoa.
Hello. These are the only elevators in the hotel. This is the only one that has a war passage time. Oh, didn't beat that time. Why is there a key card reader? Those walls are restricted. Let's go to the high rise. There should be way more than two elevators here. These elevators, by the way, these elevators are modernized Westinghouses. Buttons, as you can tell. Okay. I always seem to kind of.
Actually, let's go with just a lobby.
Let's go to 29. Stopping and 12. What floor?
15. Thank you.
My phone's a bit delayed. Well, here we are in 29, yeah. For some reason the floor plan on this floor and this floor only should. Will the left elevator be smaller than the one on the right? Well, you can get a nice view from up here. There's any Alton's right there. Here. We can't really see anything except, but I do. On this side, you've got two rooms and this building and this building blocking our view for the most part. Just a
which I do not know its name, in the list, and that building too. And the, with the John Hancock Center blocking most of the rest.
Look at that, it looks pretty big.
That was surprisingly quick. This is the other one, by the way. Two, is it? Actually, we're just gonna. Actually, we're gonna get our. Oh, there, let's have 20. Oh, 24. Not sure exactly what these buns are called, but I do know they're Dewhurst. Relatively slow for the height of the building. My ears are popping. Hmm, 7 minutes, whoa. Eric's, my phone's probably low on storage now. And that's it.